My name is John Clark. I'm 15 years old and I'm a committed follower of the Roman Catholic Church. My father is the pastor at the church in my village. I have an extreme devotion to Christ, and when I'm not spending time with my friends Simon and Afia, I like to study and annotate the Bible. However, recently I've been having some weird visions. I feel like they're trying to tell me something. I can't quite figure out what it is, though. Dear Lord, help me to understand these visions, to help me see them for the good I can do. I now know what you want of me, and that I must show the world that I am a prophet of Christ, the seemingly next Messiah, and help me to use my gifts for good. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Why are you so urgent to meet with us today?
Well, I kind of just wanted to talk about some of the visions I've been having lately.
Oh, really? What do you think?
Well, this might sound crazy, but I think I might be the Messiah reincarnated.
You're joking, right?
No, I'm not kidding. I seriously believe that. If you don't believe me, come follow me.
Okay. Okay.
Watch this. Look, I'm walking on water.
That's ice.
Yeah, the pond is frozen, John. I'm still not convinced.
All right, fine then. Follow me to the cliffs.
All right.
Watch this.
No, don't do it.
It's fine, I'm gonna save her.
John, what are you doing?
God, I'm the Antichrist.